Alright, if you're hearing voices in the background, it's probably because I'm not at my house, I'm at a different house. And this house is not very soundproof, so chances are you're probably going to be hearing voices. And I apologize for that, and I apologize of the clicking of the mic. I don't know why it's doing that. But since the house I'm in isn't very soundproof, someone's probably going to be questioning why I'm quote-unquote talking to myself, which is why I'm talking quieter. But since I'm staying over somewhere else and I'm not at my house, I really wasn't expecting to receive development news right now, since I just wasn't really prepared. Someone told me about it and I was like, whoa, I was not expecting that because I'm currently, like, staying over somewhere. So that was unexpected, but I'm not gonna be home in a while anyway, so I'm just gonna get right to this. So hopefully you're fine with hearing voices in the background. Like, I was just reading Wings of Fire graphic novel 5 when I just suddenly heard, oh hey, HiveWings finally have their wings animated, so let's look at that. Here it is! Last time I saw the HiveWing flying, it was just hovering and its wings weren't animated, but now its wings are animated. It's like that of a bug, except it moves slower, probably because it's a dragon, so the wings are trying to carry it under its weight, which is probably what I assume why it moves like this. Here's an update. I'm talking in a much quieter voice now because my door has to be open. The house I'm in actually has no privacy at all. So don't be surprised if I sound quote-unquote soothing because I have to talk quieter. When I originally imagined the HiveWing's flying animation, I originally imagined the wings to beat really, really fast. But since it's a dragon and not a bug, I guess this makes more sense. But yeah, that's all I really had to show you, and I'll keep you updated, and it's best if I go now because there's a lot of background noise right now. I'm gonna have to go before someone gets suspicious about me quote-unquote talking to myself. But I'll keep you updated, thank you for watching, and yeah, I don't know how to end this.